Hi, I'm Xiangyi. I'm studying music in UCSI, currently second year. Let me show you our campus. Let's go. So this is Block A, UCSI, top one private university. Students, they will have their lunch or tea time here and hanging around. So if you want to eat something, you can go to the Family Mart. They have some quick snacks. Uncle Tony's Corner. He's selling best kway teow there, so you should try it. So this is Block B, the library. There are labs here. For example, this is the food science lab. There are more labs in Block C, like this one, nursing clinical skill lab. We also have aquatic science lab. This is the star hall. This is where all the stress happens. Our major exam hall. In a few years' time, we can graduate here. At Block C, we have shuttle buses, which go to the Bandar Tasik Selatan, which is connected to the RRT station. We also have a swimming pool. The block behind me is Block E. In Block E, we have engineering and architecture lab. I have to speak very loud. As you can see, this is where all our engineering and architecture stuff gets done. At Block E, we also have accommodation. So, yes, you can see, there's a big table here. You can study here. And there's two beds there. So you can get to know your roommate and make friends, enjoy your campus life. This is Block G, our newest block. Inside Block G, there are more foods and drinks. It's a nice place to hang out with your friend and study here. One floor up from the ground floor is the Student Enrollment Center. If you have any question, inquiry, or you want to register, you can come here. This is our brand new recital hall in Block G. It's built specifically for music programs. We invite professionals from all around the world. Sometimes we use the grand piano, fazioli, which is very expensive for some special events. So you can come to watch our concerts if you are free. Yay! Oh, hey. In Block G, we also have a lot of faculties, like art and design, business, and health science. We have the only NBA-sized basketball court in Malaysia. We don't have one, but we have two. And this is our Sky Lounge. You can grab some coffee, a beer, or maybe some cocktail, and enjoy the view. That's all for our short video campus tour. Thanks for watching. See you around campus. Bye.